I've come to Sri Lanka after a few years. I used to come here very regularly. Was here in the 90s, turn of the century. Did a lot of cricket here. But this time, coming to cover cricket after a long time, especially after all the changes that have taken place in Sri Lanka, it's always been a very serene, beautiful little place. But I wondered what changes would have taken place with the end of the war up in the northeast. I asked a few friends of mine, what would I expect over here? Well, the first thing they said was that the pitches would be different. I said, oh, that'd be a big change. Post Murli, the pitches will be different. But I found something else. There's one memory that's entrenched in my mind. I was coming here in 93. It was a flight from Chennai. Chennai, Colombo, first time arriving here. No idea what to expect. It wasn't like this. This is serene. This is beautiful. This backdrop is to die for. We got off, and I still remember the plane is starting to land. I'm looking out. There are only two things I saw. I saw the palms. The palms were swaying. They were like sentinels. They were like guardians of the nation. And that's something I remember very well. But also, I remember security. Everywhere I looked, there were trucks, there were army helicopters that were flying around as the plane was landing. There were more security people than anywhere else. We didn't see the terminal, whisked out somewhere else. We were with the players, so gone somewhere. And I remember everywhere we went, we were staying at the Taj Samudra then, not at the Cinnamon Grand that we are now. And every time you got into the Taj Samudra, every time you got out, you had to open your bag, you had to open the boot of your car. It was like you were in an army area. Wherever you went, there were people stopping you. Sometimes in a rickshaw, they would stop you. Now I look around and it's so much happier. It's so much nicer. I don't understand the politics. I don't understand how the Tamils can be brought back into the mainstream. That's really not for me to think about. But what I do see is a lot more ease. People seem to be more outward looking. It seems to be easier to move around. And the hotel rates have gone through the roof. It means the economy, at least the eyes of people setting the prices, is booming. What it does is, it allows properties like this. This is in the middle of a hotel. Can you imagine? You'd have thought I'm in some rainforest somewhere, wouldn't you? Biggest change in Sri Lanka. More scenic, people happier.